These robbers stole millions of items from Dollar Tree every year, and there's nothing the owner can do about it. Because their items only cost a dollar, adding any security features would eat into their profit so much that it wouldn't make sense to keep the lights on. Dollar Tree was desperate and decided to do something so ridiculous it caused riots on social media. They are now abandoning their name and increasing their prices to a